Okay. I mean, I'm obviously gonna pick freaking Duncan.
You may sit.
I believe Lord Ethan has reached his decision.
Before I name my sentinel, I must tell you. Duncan, Roiland, this house needs you both.
But you can only choose one, my lord.
Let him be on with it.
Thanks, douchebag.
Many thought either of you would make a fine sentinel, but I have made my decision.
It's Duncan.
Duncan Tuttle, you will be my sentinel.
Tuttle! This is reckless.
Lord Ethan has made his choice. I will not disappoint you, my lord.
Now, sentinel, what do you have to report of Ramsay Snow?
Our scouts say he's only a day's ride from here. We've no time to waste.
Who knows what he's capable of? We need to prepare for the worst.
There's no need to panic. We can devise a plan to deal with him.
The Boltons need our people to harvest the ironwood. Even the bastard Ramsay must understand that.
He's not coming here to negotiate. We must answer with the sword.
That's bloody suicide.
Calm down.
You gamble with the lives of everyone within these walls. Ignore.
That's why I didn't name you Sentinel.
You named me Sentinel. I knew this would happen. He cannot be trusted.
This is the bloody small council.
Let Sir Roiland speak. I'd like to hear what he has to say, Sir Roiland.
No, no. You chose your sentinel. He should speak on this.
You both should
Sir
speak
Roiland
on this.
Sir Roiland is clearly able and ready to take up arms, but the rest of our soldiers are not. We need to take a cunning approach. Diplomacy can be a sharper instrument than a sword.
The Bolton sigil is a flayed man. Force is the only thing they understand.
Gentlemen, please. Thank the gods Mira has asked Lady Marjorie for her help. It's not too late for the Crown to intervene on our behalf, but we must have a plan if Mira's efforts are not successful. I trust Mira's judgment. I don't doubt she did everything within her power to help us.
Mother, what do you recommend we do?
We must give him whatever he wants and be done with it. It's too dangerous to do otherwise.
Why not make an offering for peace, my lord?
Yeah. The wisdom of the Citadel.
We can give the Boltons ironwood in exchange for their protection.
You must be mad. It's pure folly to just give away the only currency we have to bargain with.
Enough!
We're not gonna fight and we're not gonna bargain.
My new sentinel favors a certain approach, and I agree. I shall use diplomacy with Lord Snow. I would be foolish to pick a fight without negotiating first. I'll offer our allegiance and try to reach a reasonable agreement.
If you aren't ready for a fight, you're bound to lose when one breaks out.
Ethan has made his appeal.
So be ready for a fight.
You will respect his decision.
Let's try negotiation, but also back up, ready for fight.
Forgive
go.
Us, my lord. We are, of course,
always be ready
to serve
for a fight.
You,
what?
As we served your father.
Aye.
Well then, let's decide how we shall set the stage for Ramsay's arrival. Invite him into this hall and meet him face to face, lord to lord.
Ramsay Snow is no lord. That's absurd. You meet him at the gate with as much force as we can muster. Make him wait. Let him gaze upon Ironwrath. And when he enters, he'll know it's only because you allowed it.
Lord Ethan?
No, the gates is the way to go. We can't let him push us around.
I will meet him at the gate.
Very good, my lord. I shall prepare the men.
Men? We hardly have any. It's a foolish plan.
How many years have I served this house? I cannot listen to that bloody idiot anymore. Forgive me, my lord, but you are not ready to be lord of this house. You're likely to get us all killed.
Apologies, my son. But now that it is settled, we know what we must do. You will meet Ramsay Snow at the gate, and we will not offer our ironwood.
And don't worry, Lord Ethan. I will stand beside you, where your sentinel belongs.
Then perhaps we should adjourn. We have to prepare the house.
My lord, you have named your sentinel, but you still seem conflicted. And no matter what, you can't be indecisive. Not if you want to help this house.
I'm not being indecisive.
Forgive me.
You're being a fuckface.
There will always be those who question your leadership, which is why you need allies you can rely on. Family. Mira has done everything she can in King's Landing, but there are others who can help us. What about your brother, Asher?
Malcolm told me. You want to bring him back.
He's a skilled fighter. But what's more, he has the will to fight. A hunger for it. He always protected you and your sister. And we need all the help we can get.
Why would you bring him back after you exiled him?
He exiled himself. He has no desire to rule. Asher is volatile. But that is his strength, too. Do you remember the Miller's boy? How he tormented you? I wanted to intervene, but your father said Ethan must fight his own battles. But when Asher saw it, he didn't take a breath. He grabbed the Miller's boy by the neck. That was his first instinct. Asher knocked out half the poor boy's teeth. Of course, your father was furious. But you were in danger, and there was nothing else Asher needed to know. Asher does not hesitate. He acts, and we need that. You have many fine qualities. But you do not have that anger inside you. It's something we could use.
I'm not like that, but I don't need to be, do I?
No, but you need someone who is standing beside you. I'm trying to do what's best for this family, what this family needs. Ethan, let me send Malcolm to Essos.
Fine. Malcolm will go to Essos and bring Asher back.
Thank you, Ethan. I'm glad you will let me do this. Know that you never stand alone. You are a forester. Mira stands with us, and she may be able to help us yet.
And we're back here in King's Landing, 'cause fuck. Right click to back out. What is this, the key to what? Strange key!
Marjorie? Oh. Lady Marjorie is still with the king. I thought you'd want to know.
Thank you.
Mira, look. The other day when you asked Lady Marjorie for help, I only spoke out of fear for her. I want to help you if there's anything I can do. Your poor family. I can't imagine how you must feel.
Thank you, Sarah. But I have to do this myself.
If you feel that way. Lady Marjorie is always saying how important friends and allies are in King's Landing. Just know, I will be here for you if you ever...
Doesn't look good.
My lady, I'll leave you to talk.
Are you all right, my lady?
The king was not inclined to offer help for your family. I'll need this mended.
Gods.
He said I was too easily swayed. And he reminded me that I am not yet his wife. I allayed his fear. For now. but it will be a long time before I can ask him for anything again. Nothing I said could cheer him. He wouldn't even speak to me when I left him.
What can I do to make this better, my lady?
There's nothing you can do, Mira.
Please don't hold it against me.
Don't. It's your choice to agree, so you agreed.
Ramsay Snow is on his way to Ironwrath.
This is simply not how things are done, Mira. Not in King's Landing.
I'm sorry, my lady.
Soon I will be queen, and maybe then I'll be in a better position to help you. But for now, we must both be cautious.
I must send a raven. I have to warn my family, if you'll excuse me, my lady.
Milady.
What?
Begging your pardon, milady. Hey. I hope I didn't frighten you.
How long have you been waiting there?
Not long. I was just passing by when I saw you emerge from Lady Marjorie's room.
Sounds like bullshit.
I hope you saw. I was right before. About Lady Marjorie and Queen Cersei. I just want you to know, I can help you if you'd like. And your family, if you're willing to trust me. I hear all sorts of things. Things that could be useful for you.
How can you help me? My problems can't be solved by what you might overhear.
Which is why you must trust me, milady. You need allies. Hopefully I've proven I can be useful to you.
I'm sorry. I really must go.
Please don't despair. I know people who...
People who... Is that behind me?
People who'd be willing to help you.
Just a guard, man. Good thing they wear such heavy armor. You hear him coming from a fucking mile away. He's like, what are you doing? Oh.
Where's Sir Roiland? The man values pride more than honor. And without King's Landing, I know you'd hoped Mira could help us, but I'm confident we've enough strength of our own. Your men stand ready to act if needed.
Our plan is a good one. It will work so long as everyone does their part.
Bolton men approaching, my lord!
Something wrong with your gate? Well, aren't you the little lord? No wonder you can't open the gate. Shall we help you? Now let me in.
No.
This is a lovely pile of timber, isn't it?
You're welcome inside, but your men are not.
Did you hear that, men? The lord of the house says, fuck off. I think he's afraid of you. Wait here. For now.
A token. For the new Warden of the North.
Let me guess. Forrester Ironwood.
Carved by our most skilled craftsman.
Ironwood. Doesn't look like much. Don't know what's so special about it.
What do you think?
That's what.
Not bad. Lord Whitehill, can your lot do this?
Given enough time, we could learn.
Given enough time, you could do a great many things. But not this, apparently.
That's our worth.
Quite the army you have, Lord Forrester. Very impressive.
I know, right? There's like five guys here. Then again, you had five guys behind you. Where's your fucking army?
Look at that. More foresters.
Lord Ramsay.
Come out where I can see you.
We really must focus on the business at hand.
What is it you want, Lord Ramsay?
What do I want? Everything. Nothing. We'll see. First, let's see you bend the knee to my father, Lord Bolton, Warden of the North. Words are wind. Anyone can say they're loyal.
Sure.
My lord.
Ha! That wasn't so hard now, was it? Here's the thing. I don't care about your loyalty. The Crown, however, wants what you've got. Whatever you've been supplying the Starks for centuries. Ships, shields, chamber pots. I expect you'll do the same for us. My father has promised as much to the king. You wouldn't want to make him a liar, would you? That wouldn't reflect well on me.
No, Lord Ramsay.
That's a good little lord.
For now.
You can't trust a Forrester. They murdered our men.
It was a Forrester squire who did it. One Whitehill soldier dead. One Bolton. Yet your man lived.
No, you're mistaken. That's not how it happened.
Our men are dead. How it happened is irrelevant. You had me stand out in the wind and muck so you could show off your pathetic little army. That sort of insolence from one of our loyal bannermen will not do. So I've come up with a solution that will benefit everyone. The Whitehills will be taking control of your Ironwood from this day forward.
What?
What? The Ironwood? But...
That is our livelihood.
Then you'd better well find another fucking job.
You can't do that.
Why not? You know something the Whitehills don't? We are talking about trees. You grow them, you cut them down.
The White Hills had ironwood, once, but now those hills are bare.
Hence the name, of course.
They know nothing of how to cultivate the forest.
Look at their sigil, my lord. A barren hill.
Do you want ironwood for the next 5 years, or the next 50 generations?
The little lord does have a point. We'll try this. Lord Whitehill will take half of your ironwood, and we'll see who fares better.
But my lord...
Half of something is better than the nothing you had before. To ensure there's no trouble, Lord Whitehill will install a garrison of 20 men within your walls.
At Ironwrath, that we cannot abide. Ethan!
They'll help maintain the king's peace. And make sure there's no more trouble.
This will cause more trouble, not less.
Not for me.
And they're already inside.
You have a man you trust?
My son, Griff.
Griff will lead the garrison.
You have no right. White Hills have no place here, lads.
Do make this visit worthwhile.
Please, Duncan, don't.
Look at this, little forester. You're not frightened, are you?
Oh, boy.
Lord Ramsay, please.
And you? Are you Lord Ethan's older sister?
I'm his twin, my lord.
Oh, twins. Well, like the Queen and her brother. Well, hopefully not just like the Queen and her brother. I never had a sister. Always wanted one.
Leave my sister alone!
I have an idea. You'll come with me. You can be my highborn ward.
Lord Ramsay, that's enough.
Do you like hunting?
Let her go.
She's quite pretty, your sister. We'd get along well. I suppose you can stay. Aren't you the bold lord?
Oh, okay.
No!
What have you done?
But I don't want a bold lord. Far too much trouble.
Ethan! Ethan! No! No! No!
Even though you did bend the knee. I think we've come to an understanding.
Lord Ethan!
I certainly feel better about all this.
Ethan. What have you done?
However, the foresters need to keep their end of the bargain. Take the boy as your ward.
No!
Kill him. If they give you any trouble.
Brian!
Lovely meeting all of you. We'll have to do it again sometime.
Somebody help him!
Fetch the maester quickly!
You brought this on yourself.
Mother!
Please.
Stop!
Don't let him take me! Let it go! Stop that!
Help me!
Brian,
stop it!
Let me go!
Brian!
Do something!
Ethan?
Oh, my son. Oh, shit.